In the Oil Patch Radio Show is proud to bring you this week's Energy Minute, produced by ShaleMag.com. Here's Texas Railroad Commissioner Ryan Sitton with your current industry update.
This is Texas Railroad Commissioner Ryan Sitton with your Energy Minute. Just a few months after deciding to increase production, OPEC leaders and Russia met this weekend and are shifting strategy in an attempt to balance markets. Strong supplies, slowing demand growth, and economic concerns all point to oversupply. With the Dow Jones losing over 500 points yesterday, oil was caught up in the sell-off, and WTI prices dropped for the 11th straight day, the longest losing streak on record. WTI ended the day down 26 cents to close at $59.93 per barrel. Meanwhile, lowering oil prices have bolstered speculation that excess gas could come out of the market. Natural gas is experiencing its highest pricing in months, up 7 cents yesterday to $3.79 per MMBTU. This is Texas Railroad Commissioner Ryan Sitton, and that's your Energy Minute.
Listen to In the Oil Patch Radio and keep up with the oil and gas industry online at ShaleMag.com.